smoke up the hill behind me.
Yep, I see it.
Who's pumping smoke?
The same people that are luring those hordes here.
What is their fucking purpose of luring a lord?
It's not the exact same spot, but it's close.
Yeah, it's pretty close.
So what is their purpose in luring a horde? What do they gain from this?
We don't really have time at the moment to go into the details of how all this came about and why these things are happening at this moment. If you ask around, I'm sure after this is over, people would be happy to share information.
But like, what do they have to gain? Just sending hordes of people.
What history lessons can wait until everybody's safe.
Yeah.
This usually precedes another horde attack. So just keep your eyes up for more smoke. I got an eye on church as much as I can.
You only see a couple of wandering around. Don't really see much though.
This is what I walk into whenever I try to go for a fucking trade. Awesome. This should be exciting.
Fence over there in the block. Hi. Good to
Me?
Hear
you. Name's hey, Leo.
Up, it's a lot of them cresting the hill.
What?
Act. Cooper, stop yelling.
Oh, fuck load of them.
A bunch are coming cresting over the hill. Well, let them come down. It's fine. We'll handle it when they're down here.
Yeah, if I was you and you only got a few rounds, I'd get in that little building over there and shut the door there. CEO, suit guy.
Or the other option is to get up high on the bar.
Bus stop.
That's another option.
They can hit your legs there, just so you know.
But you know, why do I give advice? I don't know. God forbid.
It seems like you're coming
from the church.
Go trade ammo in Tarnow, they said. It'll be fun, they said. There would never be hordes, they said.
You got some in the medical yard?
He's gonna get bum rushed. Watch, he's going up that road. They're gonna
I'm not going
to
save his ass.
Gonna cue in on him. Me neither.
Let him do it.
I guess it's one of Echo's guys. That's why I was trying to talk him out of it.
Is me trying to stress test my new power supply. I think that's what was causing my crashing a shit ton.
Keep looking around. Just keep going in a circle.
Hopefully,
we want to see if there's smoke.
New power supply that's quite a bit more powerful will help. See what I've got. 5 full mags, 6 full mags. Oh, this will be intense. Getting 50 FPS around all these bases, that's not terrible. Doesn't seem I'm getting dropped frames, so that's a good sign. And stream looks decent enough. Alright, cool. I'm also streaming at 480p apparently. I need to step that up to 720 later. A bit. Why are there two fires going? I don't know if that will or not.
Say that.
Hey, I need somebody that has some medical training, and I need it quick.
Why?
Anyone?
Why?
Who? There's a kid injured in that fucking... Might be, I don't know, it's a kid, it's young. All kids are stupid, what you fucking talking about? So no one can help.
Nobody here has medical training, man. Our medic is sleeping. We're gonna have to drag him down here. We'll see if we can manage him.
Yes, there's about 40-50 infected massing in a field just south of here.
Stop. Yeah. Now we know. We're waiting on him.
Wait, do you mean...
Five?
No, sorry, do you mean... Do you mean me? Ah, yes.
God
no,
damn it. I just had the idea of maybe I can hop up there, but... Ain't no fucking way now. Blood.
Yeah, yes, this is what I said, yes?
Nahu is Suka.
No Suka. Who? Suka what?
Come on.
Yeah, we know. We're up to about 300 for the day so far. 300 now, actually counting. Ones that came around the back, probably about 350.
Jeez.
This is the first time for about a week. Other places. Yeah, other places get hit more often. Naskins get hit every day. Alright, they're coming.
Who is they? Is it the infected or is it people? He said they're coming.
Come on.
Is that smoke actually coming from the medical building, or is it coming from the other side of the red house?
Okay, you should be.
Okay.
God damn it.
Thank you.
Fucking annoying. I keep getting bugged. Or shit's supposed to be in my hand. I'm betting that scope is still in my hands. Come on. Get back in. Stupid fucking scope.
Thank you. dude, get down here. Horde, man, get down here.
I'll give you the note back after.
Jesus Christ, that's a buddy, this town we're in is going to be getting attacked by a horde of zombies.
Hey Wes, come over here where I'm at.
It's just, there's a huge horde, like, right past all these trees. Come on. Coming down here to try and trade off some shit. So, you know. No, it's a jump. Yeah, that's a... There they are. Yeah. Definitely zombie killing time.
I'm shooting through the fence.
The fuck am I not hitting? Is it too hard? Yeah, there we go, okay.
Somewhere, get high.
There, killed one finally. Jesus.
Running around. Yeah, people don't realize the ones running around on the ground down there, moving around. If you get close to those hordes, you're liable to get shot.
Hello. Yeah. Hey, anyone know if I can find a katana?
What? Did you say katana?
Yeah.
Same fucking W.
Okay. I need to
I don't know, a big sword. I want one.
You better build the
bow. Go fishing.
There's far more important things to worry about.
Carry it across the land till you get to the Black Sea, sail out through the Mediterranean, out past the Rock of Gibraltar, turn left around the Horn of Africa, down around the Indian Ocean, cross the South China Sea, head north at that point.
Too much information for my head, man. I can't handle that much.
Eventually, you'll reach Japan. If you need an ocean-going vessel.
Thank you. It's open, this trailer.
I'm in the middle of a zombie horde attack.
Well, you killed all of them.
You see the 100 dead bodies around? Yeah, that's that's so far, but probably more, so.
Big brain plays.